When you are born, your bioenergy is left inside you. Before the 0 and 3, between the 0 and 3, you start experiencing, I exist. Prajna Jagrata. Prajna feeling, I exist. Are you feeling I exist is prajna. That starts happening between 0 and 3. That develops like a golden diamond on the forehead of your bioenergy, Kundalini snake. When that starts, that is when your life starts. The perception of your life, the experience files of your life, good, bad, right, wrong, the binary logic or the Nyaya Vaisheshika logic, whatever you evolve as your existence or the lessons of your existence starts happening from that time, your prajna starts feeling its existence. Prajna means you start feeling I exist, me, I am conscious. Now, that I exist starts developing upadis. I am male, I am female, I am good or whatever, whatever. I am good in something, I am... So, this upadis, the identities, ideas, patterns, starts getting evolved in and around you. Listen. By the age of 7, that prajna starts developing the will. Agnya. Prajna develops agnya, will. Right, wrong, do, don't. This is what I want. This I don't want. This is the way I will be. This is not the way I will be. That will starts getting developed at the age of 7. With Agnya, your body also starts getting matured. From the age of 7, your body starts getting matured. It becomes physically matured in the modern day before 14. But originally in those days, Vedic times, it used to be 21. Most healthy kids are who can push the physical maturity up to 21, which has become almost rare or impossible in the modern day. It's okay. At least let me put it on record that this is the way it used to be in the Vedic tradition. It used to be in Vedic times in those days. So, when I use the word physical maturity, a male body is becoming capable of, able to become a dad, father, female body becoming capable of becoming mother. I am talking only about the physical maturity. So that is the next thing happens to the Kundalini Shakti. The physical maturity manifests to your bioenergy. That is when you start falling in love. That puppy love starts. The capacity for romance gets triggered inside you by your bioenergy, that Kundalini Shakti. Then next, ability to handle a relationship in your life. For many people, that never happens till death. For some people, it happens. It depends on all individuals' flow of life. That is one of the evolution of Kundalini Shakti. Listen. This set of experiences to your bioenergy is common flow when you mother a child, when you father a child physically. That's the next level of bioenergy breakthrough. Kundalini's breakthrough. Please listen. When I say mother or father, it is not just release of body fluid. The life from your male body fluid should enter into a female component and it should become life. Only then your Kundalini bioenergy reaches the next maturity level. Listen carefully. Your bioenergy, either it should reach Sahasrara and achieve Paramashiva, or it should produce another life. This to anyone has to happen. Producing another life is usual flow. That is not something extraordinary. Whether you produce another life or not, your bioenergy is capable of reaching Sahasrara and experiencing Paramashiva. And at one point, it just stops the capacity of reproducing in your body. That is, that period is called Moopu. And then, it just goes back to the root of the spine, Mooladhara, to rest. And it leaves your body is death. Listen to the steps.